So here we are, the build is complete. And we noticed that it says here, make completed successfully. On this virtual machine, I didn't give it too many resources and it took 14 hours to complete. Yes, that was a long time, but I actually just let it run while I went and did something else. So on your machine, hopefully it was much faster. So if we go to our folder here and we go to Android Lollipop folder and we go to the out directory, what do we see here? This is the out directory. Unless you specify something else, this is where you will find your completed Android build. So we go to a target in our case, the product of Shamu. And here we have the user data image. We have a recovery image, the system image. We have the boot image and the cache image. All of these have been built and are ready now to flash. So where's the OTA package? Well, glad you asked. We're going to look at that in another video here in a minute.